Sean!
Oh, hey you two. What's up?
It's break time, so we came to check on you.
How are you doing with the uniforms?
Everything is going well since Honika-chan is helping. How about you?
I'm doing okay with the lyrics.
Umi-chan, you should come work with us.
Sorry. Since the content is a little embarrassing, I think I'll stay here.
Woohoo!
Eh?
Good luck, Umi-chan!
Kotori! Jeez. Kissing here at a place like this.
Aww. What about me, Kotori-chan?
Eh? Well, I guess it can't be helped.
Hold on. I've been thinking about this for a while now.
Oh, Nico-chan is here too!
I've been here the entire time! As I was saying, don't you guys think that you're acting kind of weird?
Huh? Weird? How so?
Really? Isn't it obvious that you're way too clingy with each other?
Really? I thought this was normal for childhood friends.
Oh, don't tell me Nico-chan wants to join in as well!
No, there's no way I'd want to.
But you can't do that, Nico-chan. Because both Umi-chan and Kotori-chan are my childhood friends.
Honika-chan?
Honoka?
Eh?
You can't have them!
I don't want them!
Well, see you later, Umi-chan. Let's go home together in a bit.
And you. Even though it's annoying, they sure do love you.
Yeah. It's been this way ever since we were little. Especially after we first started as idols.
Well.
But that's Honoka, all right.
Is that so?
Happy Single Awareness Day!